make the biggest impact from that group is John Beeson. He's a versatile linebacker coming out of Miami with great speed and athleticism. He'll start right away at that weak side linebacker position ahead of Nile Diggs, and he'll also become the insurance for Dan Morgan at inside linebacker because Morgan's had so many of these injuries. Now, the other team I thought benefited a lot with the Atlanta Falcons, they have three players whom I believe will start right away in defensive end Jamal Anderson, cornerback Chris Houston, and offensive guard Justin Blaylock. Of the three, I think Blaylock is going to be the player that starts immediately and makes the biggest impression as a rookie. Moving forward, the New Orleans Saints really stepped in bad luck in terms of their first overall pick with Robert Meacham getting a knee injury, and now they really have to count on Usama Young, the cornerback who's a developmental player from Kent State, to step it up and become their biggest impact rookie. And finally, I think the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, while they did not get Calvin Johnson, they did get a very good player in the defensive end, Gaines Adams from Clemson. He's going to come in right away with Simeon Rice and the shoulder injury that he's suffering through. He could help him and take a lot of those plays off of him. The bottom line is they needed an upgrade of the pass rush with 25 sacks a year ago, second worst in the NFL. Gaines Adams should help them there.
A light